Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to save your TikTok username and password on your phone. So in this case, you're able to save or set auto-fill settings on your phone to save your TikTok password. Alright, so now let's get started if you want to know how this works. So first of all, you need to go to settings on your phone. In this case, I'm using Samsung phone. And right from your settings, scroll down until you find privacy. Privacy permission manager, tap on this. And then here, you'll see auto-fill service from Google. You can see save password, credit cards, and addresses. Tap on auto-fill service from Google. And this is the account that you use, so you need a Google account. So make sure that you have signed in with your Google account in your phone. So as you see here, the auto-fill with Google is turned off. Alright, it's still turned off. So if you want to turn this on, tap on this. So it will be turned on like this. And after that, you'll see password here. If you want to check your safe password, you can just simply tap on this. So now let's go to TikTok login. And I will try to enter my username and also password. So let's see, will it be saved by Google or my phone? Alright, I have entered my username and also password. So now let's tap on login. Usually that will be offered to save our password from Google. It says that login success. Login success. Now let's see. Alright, as you see, there will be this notice to ask us about, do we want to save our password? So if you want to save your password, just simply tap on save. Alright, now I have successfully saved my password, my TikTok password on my phone. So if you want to check that, is your password has been saved or not? So now let's go to setting again. Go to settings and then go to privacy just like before. Go to autofill service from Google and tap on password. Alright, here if you see TikTok.com, that means you have successfully saved your password here. I will tap on these and you need to enter your screen lock or pattern lock or others if you turn the security on. And as you see here, this is my username and also my email and also my password. If I want to see this, I can tap on this, but the screen will be blank. And you can also edit if you change your password next time, and you can also delete that here. Alright guys, so it was how to save your TikTok password on your phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.